Kaya lang, ako po ay senior citizen na. So, sa mga kabataan na lang po natin, Muntin Lupeños, napakaganda po. To our ABSAM President, Sir Eric Ambat, DLSD, De La Salle Sobel, Applied Science Chair Genevieve Pilar, teachers, of course, learners, ating pong iba pang mga bisita, magandang-magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat. It cannot be denied that the world has been transformed by science and technology. Rapid and unpredictable technological innovations have increased efficiency and productivity, improved communication and connectivity, enhanced healthcare and education, and improved safety and security. Notwithstanding the Philippines' increasing investment in scientific development, it needs to accelerate efforts to address impediments so it can compete against more advanced regional and global economies.